A soldier and survivor of sexual assault speaks out.
To everybody else who's scared, worried, and don't want to report, it works, the system works. And I think that people who are thinking about going out should know that. Don't be scared, the system works, and it's a lot better than it used to be. I think the army that we're in now at least has the power to get things done.